love is the hardest, best thing that'll ever happen.
How's the dating world?
Some of us are still searching.
So I moved on. It's just hard.
Marriage is not easy. Like, if anybody tries to tell you it is, there's a lie.
To the pod squad.
Deepti and Kyle care for one another.
I just want to be around him all the time, honestly.
But after Shake, she doesn't deserve to go through that heartbreak again.
With Shane, it's the lies.
Behind the scenes, Natalie can be an instigator.
Natalie is telling everybody that she found really inappropriate messages between me and you.
Shayna is the other woman.
She's still trying to tear me down when I've done nothing to her.
There's your trust.
Much more has happened. I need to tell my truth.
If you don't make you move, yeah. I just don't want you to regret it.
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
My parents know everything.
Is there something that you're not sharing?
He's never been held accountable. He's immature.
Made my bed, now I gotta lay in it.
Is this a mistake that we made, or is it something that should be fought for?
If we take it there, it could be the best thing ever. But what if it doesn't work out? Baby,